There you go. And whenever you're ready, you may start.
What does the Bible define as faith? Hebrews 11, verse 1 says, faith is the confidence of what we hope for and the assurance of what we do not see. The Bible has much to say about faith, like what it is and what to do with it. Hebrews is a mysterious book. It has no known author. It was written around AD 64 to 70. And the man who wrote it said that he personally learned this information from Jesus. It was wrote for the ethnically Jewish Christians. They were being persecuted during this time, and they were going back to their original faith in pure Catholicism. The author wrote and urged them to stay, because the covenant with his promised people had expired in Christianity was in Jewish. The Jews were having a loss of faith in Roman 3:3 or Proverbs 3. Proverbs 3:3 says, let love and faithfulness never leave you. Bind them around your neck and write them on the tablet of your heart. Faith is the confidence in what we hope for. Why would that escape? The Bible says to never let faith lead us. Why would young people leave the faith? If you refer to your handout, the author of this book wrote this. It said that some people think the Bible has a lack of evidence, and that's why there is a faith. Or that you can use common sense and logic to find out that there is no God. Or that some people just don't like an ordered church service every week and graduate with a degree. And my visual aid is the ministry word for heaven is real. How do I do this again?
FN, F8. FN is at the bottom. And it's coming.
Keeping your faith is important, and showing it is important too. 2 Samuel 22, verse 26 says, to the faithful, show yourself faithful, to the way of showing yourself blameless. The author wants to show that you should remain faithful. Jesus told the parable of the weeds in the garden, that a farmer who planted his weeds, and the enemy planted his wheat, and the enemy planted weeds in it. And the workers on his farm said, pull up the wheat. With the wheat, but the farmer said to wait and let the wheat grow with the wheat, so when the time comes, the weeds can be bound together and burned. This was a reference to judgment day when the faithful would be separated from the unfaithful and the unfaithful would be separated. God loves us and we will never lose. Psalm 86, verse 15. But you, O Lord, are a gracious and merciful God, slow to anger and abounding in steadfast love. God loves everyone. He wants us to keep a strong faith, and he wants all unbelievers to be converted. Faith does not always seem to be. Hebrews 11:1, my confirmation. I chose this verse because it really makes you think about the words and the way to find faith. Faith is the confidence of the Lord and assurance of what we have. The Bible explains faith in different ways, and it all connects to one topic. God wants us to remain strong in our belief, because it is the true religion.
Thank you very much. Let's give him a round of applause. Thank you, Corbin.